World Congress is taking place in India, and in fact, in South Asia for the first time. This is a matter of pride for all of us. The World Health Organization reports that India has among the highest prevalence of mental illnesses globally. Our National Mental Health Survey 2016 found that close to 14% of India's population required active mental health interventions. These are worrying statistics. It is also a fact that those living in metropolitan cities and those who are young, whether in the productive age group, or children, or teenagers, are most vulnerable to mental illness. In India, both these factors are cause for concern. We have a young population with 65% of our people below the age of 35, and our society is rapidly urbanizing. This leaves us staring at a possible mental health epidemic. It is an irony that 90% of Indians in need simply don't receive mental health care. The biggest obstacle that mental health patients have to encounter is stigma and denial. This leads to the issue being ignored or simply not discussed. In some cases, it leads to self-diagnosis that is unsuitable or could even worsen the situation. It may even lead to other extreme steps. As a society, we have to fight this culture of stigma. We need to talk about mental health issues and treat ailments such as depression and stress as diseases that can be cured, not as guilty secrets that must be pushed under the carpet.